The SanDisk SD card, renowned for its dependable data storage capabilities within the realm of photography, occasionally has unfortunate circumstances of data loss. Maybe you accidentally deleted the files or worst, formatted it. Whatever the reason is, today I'll teach you how to recover deleted files from SanDisk SD card. For SD card recovery, we prepared a high success rate tool in the description. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you are subscribed to our channel for upcoming videos. In the first method, we'll deal with deleted files, and in the second method, we'll deal with corrupted SanDisk cards. So, let's go! Method 1. Using AnyRecover. To be honest, AnyRecover is the best SanDisk recovery tool. It supports recovering data from SD cards, corrupted, formatted, and even not showing up. Also, whatever SD card type and brand, it works well. So, just check the video description to try this recovery tool to see if it can find your files. And for a limited period of time, we have an exclusive YouTube discount just for you. After downloading and installing, run AnyRecover. Click on PC and Hard Drive Recovery, and click on your SanDisk SD card. Now AnyRecover will automatically scan the location of all the files that are inside. After the scan, select your deleted files. You can also view files like photos even before recovering them. Other than that, you can also change the view type to thumbnail, and there are filters where you can select the lost files and the modified date. A simple yet very effective feature. Now click on the blue recover button, select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files, and you are done. Method 2. Fix corrupted SanDisk SD card using CMD. This method is for when your SD card is corrupted and you cannot access your files inside it. First, click on the start button and search for CMD. Run it as administrator. Now, type in this command that you can see on the screen. But make sure to replace the letter X with your SD card's letter and press enter. After that is done, type the following command. Even here, make sure to replace the letter X with the letter of your SD card. These commands will start scanning your SD card's file system for errors and attempt to fix them so that you'll be able to access your data. But if you ask me, using a professional data recovery software like AnyRecover is the best and safest method to recover files from an SD card, as it has a 98% success rate, even if your SD card was corrupted. As we mentioned before, don't forget to find the YouTube discount code on channel homepage, which is nothing but ARYT0110, to receive a 10% discount on your license. On the buy page, the lifetime upgrades are on a big deal, so I'll apply it. Paste the code on this area and I will get 2 discounts. Remember that this is a limited time discount, so make sure you act fast. In order to retrieve the files from your SanDisk SD card, it's crucial to follow each step outlined. Should you encounter any uncertainties or queries, don't hesitate to get in touch with us via the comment section below or connect with us through Discord. That concludes today's video. Wishing you a wonderful day, and I look forward to meeting you again in the next video. Cheers!